Jordan Poole and the Washington Wizards taking on high-flying Zion Williamson and the New Orleans Pelicans. We start you off with Brandon Ingram hitting this fadeaway jumper. He would hit 9,000 career points in the first quarter. That's career points, not in the first quarter. Later in the first, Jordan Poole knocks down a three-pointer. New Orleans still up by three after that bucket. Jose Alvarado in the first getting the steal, and we've got Zion Williamson racing out the other way. He's going to finish with a layup on the other end, and New Orleans up by eight. Then Trey Murphy up to Zion, and Zion again just coming down the lane and going up for the layup, and it's 39-26. Williamson driving to the basket, finishes with the one-handed stuff here. Watch it one more time. Zion Williamson gives the Pelicans a 19-point advantage. Still second quarter. Jordan Poole makes the bank shot for three at the buzzer. This cuts the lead down to eight. Third quarter, Deni Avdija started going wild, driving to the basket, finishing with the layup. Avdija finished with a career-high 43 points in the game. Corey Kispert drains the three and gets fouled on the play. He makes the free throw. Later in the third, it's CJ McCollum making the jump shot. He gets fouled on the play. He'd make the free throw. New Orleans goes up by one at this point. Then it's Zion going coast to coast and finishing with the layup. New Orleans up by one. Then Williamson again driving to the basket and stuffing that one down. Watch it again. Zion just crushing that jam. New Orleans up by two. Then Williamson finishes with the layup. He had 36 points, 6 rebounds, 8 assists in the game. New Orleans by four. Then it's Ingram sinking the turnaround J. And New Orleans goes on to win this game by 7. Your final score, 133-126.